mid rates on that. I'm gonna go mid rates on everything. I got a lot more left than I have right, which is weird. Yeah. So everything looks pretty lined up. Right, left, up, down, right, left. Mid rates on everything. Right. Maiden part two.
No more flight controller.
Yeah, flight controller must have been smoothing out.
I think that's trimmed out. I don't have any trim problems.
He took the flight controller out because he felt like it was fighting and he doesn't like them.
Put some more expo in. I think I could probably go up to 30 or 40 on expo. That's low rate.
Wow.
It's starting to settle down now. I just had to. It's just got a. It's so maneuverable. I think I'll save those higher rates for like maybe trying to hover it and stuff like that. Yeah, I like it a lot better. It's just a highly maneuverable airplane. A little bit more expo, I think it'll be alright. It's right on. I mean, you touch these sticks and it's moving. And I'm probably a little bit less than half throttle right now. Right now it's just a learning curve. It's just a very, 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 very maneuverable airplane. Hovering's gonna take some time.
Nice.
I think I'm gonna take these rates down. I'll take my mid and my low rate down and decrease them even more. As you can see, I mean, how much elevator. That's gonna be
great. Yeah.
In my low rates, that was just extremely twitchy in my ailerons. It's gonna be
that's
a great little.
That's insane.
Yep. The rudder wasn't a big problem, obviously, but. I'm going to take the ailerons. I'm going to keep my high rate high just so I can do it if I want to. And then my mid and my low, I'm going to take them down another maybe 10 to 20% each. And then basically make my mid rate my low rate. So I'm going to take the 50% that's on my low rate, make that my mid rate, and take my low rate down to like 35%. And that way I can fly it in the low rate. So by turning it into mid rate, and then if I really want to go really crazy, I can split it up one more switch.
Yeah.
So it might be more easier to fly and put a little expo, more expo. So basically I know I can fly it in the low rate mode. So I'm turning low rates into mid rates. So I have a flyable mode. And then I'm gonna take the low and take it down even further with more expo and see what that does. On the next battery.
Cool.
That'll be it.